Detectives are closing in on the killers behind the Condell Park execution of Mejid Hamzy, whose murder ramped up a bloody and ongoing gangland war. The footage we're about to show you is a chilling insight into Sydney's underworld.
One, two, three cars travelling in convoy ahead of an early morning execution. The target, Mejid Hamzy, the sibling of Brothers for Life founder, Bazem.
Mr. Hamzy's murder was well planned and organised.
Today, police releasing footage of a Mercedes, Toyota and BMW driving towards Mejid's Condell Park home. The gunmen then ambush and fatally shoot the 44-year-old before torching their getaway car at nearby Yaguna. The two other cars then speed to Moorbank and later Ludnam, where the police have spent hours door knocking. Mejid's murder, an eruption in a gangland war between the notorious Hamzy and Alameddine crime families. A war linked to the shooting death of an innocent man at Hurstville in January, and more recently, the execution of Mejid's cousin, Bilal Hamzy, last month. The 34-year-old sprayed with bullets after dining at a Japanese restaurant with a woman in Sydney's CBD.
The Hamzys are all lying very low. It's clear they're losing this bloody war, but police believe they are very close to arresting those responsible for Mejid's murder.
Police confident, but hoping the drivers of these two cars, who may have seen Mejid's shooters on Simat Avenue, will come forward. Emma Partridge, Nine News.